to...
Hey there, YouTube. This is How to Liveable Tutorials, my little channel where I make tutorials about whatever I want to. And today I have a quick tip for you on how to make a shortcut for your entering full screen mode. So macOS Lion comes with this little nodule button up here that you can press to make your screen go full screen. Like if you really want to do some serious web browsing or really just concentrate on whatever your app is at the time and not have to worry about whatever else is up on your screen, which is kind of nice. It's kind of clean, looks good. The only thing that I don't like about it is that it doesn't come with its already pre-made shortcut. You have to make a shortcut. What you want to do is open up System Preferences and go to Keyboard and go to Application Shortcuts, and you'll see I already have a shortcut here, but when you open it up, there's probably not going to be one there. So what you have to do is click the plus button and type in the actual command that you want the shortcut to go to. And it's kind of incredible because all you have to do is type in enter full screen and then type in whatever, you know, shortcut you want, and it will actually work. It will actually recognize that as a shortcut and associate it with that button, and you'll be able to do the same thing for exit full screen. So you can make the shortcut whatever you want as long as it registers in this field here. I chose Shift Command F, and Shift Command F also will be my exit of full screen. Anytime I want to do it, I just hit those buttons, boom, and it goes full screen like that, and it's beautiful. And then I can exit back out of it when I want to. So that's the tip. Hope you enjoyed it. And thanks for watching. Hit subscribe or like if you like this. Or leave me a comment if you didn't.